Hi everyone, welcome back to another texture painting tutorial. Today we'll be doing a wood plank texture, and I'll just be digitally painting this in Photoshop. So on the side there I've got a basic palette, just with all the dark and light shades, and we're going to start by creating, just painting on top of that base shape over there that I did really quickly, the shadows of the grain. So I've quickly done this just really roughly. You don't have to be really accurate with this, just be nice and rough with your hands and be really loose, because we're going to shape those shadows using the midtones. And now once we're on the midtones, we can actually create or control the shape of those shadows just by painting on top of it. And I'm not sure if you can see, but in that particular segment there, in many of those end edges of those lines, I've just created a very small taper. That's mainly because wood grains tend to sort of taper on the end, and it gives it a really nice, just a nice feel to its shadow rather than a big blobby line. So with the midtones, I'm just going to really roughly cover it all up, and it's still very messy, but already you can see the wood grain texture starting to take shape. And this is primarily because of a lot of imperfections whenever you're writing and drawing. And in this segment, I'm going to color pick a shade somewhere in between the midtone and the base color. And what I'm going to do is just start blending those really nasty seams together. It's a very common technique digital artists use. They just color pick something in the middle and then lightly go over it until it blends together. And once that's done, we're going to move on to the highlights. So we've done basically two layers. We've got the shadow, the midtones, and the highlights. Now for the highlights, we want to make sure we are really subtle and choose a direction where your light is coming from. In other words, in my case, I've got it coming from the top left. And with a very thin, very soft and low opacity brush, just lightly go and paint over the shadows. But remember to do it only from one side, because you don't want it to look like a weird cartoon. You just want it to define the edge a little bit. And then once you've got that down, I can start putting some extra detail on those shadows, because I've lost a little bit of that definition during the painting phase of the midtones. So just going with a very thin, very hard brush, I'll repaint over that just to bring those edges out a little bit more. Now you don't necessarily have to do this, but it just generally helps to make the image a lot sharper than it really is. And after that, I'm just going to start painting in the details using the same brush. And after that is done, I'm going to start creating a vignette around that just by simply merging all four of those layers together and then using the burn tool, giving it a very slight vignette on those edges right there. It takes a while to get right. So there you guys have it. It's a quick and easy digital painting tutorial for the wood texture. I've actually just had to redo some of that segments again. And I hope you guys like this content. Please do subscribe. I'll bring out more tutorials down the track. And hopefully I'll be able to fix a bit of this video up, because it's not coming out as good as I was hoping it would come out. But it's mainly because of the compression whenever I bring this onto YouTube.